Welcome to WP Beginner, and thank you for watching. In this video, we'll take a look at how to fix a nagging error called the site ahead contains harmful programs in WordPress. A visitor might see this warning for a few reasons. If Google thinks that your site has been hacked or is distributing malware, then your visitor will see this. The message will also show if you have a low-quality advertising network that is showing ad links to websites that are distributing malicious code. So that's another item to look for. In both instances, Google will try to protect the user from this happening to them. To fix it, first you want to check the site to see if it has any malicious code. You can go through our tutorial on how to scan your site and fix that. Then go to Google's Safe Browsing Analysis tool to see if there are any errors. If you want to protect your site from having this happen, then do what we do and use Sucuri to protect your site. They do all the scanning and monitoring of your site for 24/7 access. They'll also automatically clean up any malware from your site if found. To remove the warning, you'll have to add your site to the Google Webmaster Tools and click on Security Issues to see if there are any issues with the site. Once you fix any issues, you can click on the checkbox to request a review. You can also report incorrect phishing warning if your site did not have any malware on it. If you like this video, click on the like button and go ahead and leave us a comment there. We'd love to hear from you. And subscribe to our YouTube channel to get the latest videos.